recording?
Mm-hmm.
You recording?
Yep. Actually, hold on.
All you gotta do is unhook it from the thing. Pull it out the thing. I gotta give you a can of this spray for animals. They're right in the eyes.
Yep, or in the nose.
We don't really need the red one. It's coming back. We just need
the white one coming back.
What? looks back for me. Any more spots down there?
Huh?
Any more spots back that way?
Back that way? Yeah, you gotta kind of like venture down in there. Huh?
Gotta look back, but don't get too far. Look back, you're gonna fall over. Trying to see what's going on. You. Let's try right here. Somebody been chopping. Huh?
What's the sign
say? I can't see it. Somebody been chopping wood out here. Thank you. should have bought binoculars. Should have bought binoculars. Did you have binoculars with you?
No.
Not in that bag?
Oh, look at that.
Oh. What?
There's a view.
Oh. Trying to see if I was on the other side.
Trying to decide whether you want a picture.
Cash right here, man.
Yep, just gonna call this.
I wonder how far that is over there. Well, it's gonna get darker sooner because the trees is the sun's behind the mountains, so it's gonna get darker sooner.
Yeah. How many people are there?
That's those two boys. That's those two boys.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. The guys from over here.
Oh, we go right here, come on. Take that bag and hang it on the bike.
Both?
Is that one, son?
Okay. Here's a little bulb thing.
Bobber. Some waders. Boots so we can walk in the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we need.
That's okay?
Hmm? You sir?
Yeah, the boots there.
I said we need some boots to walk in the water. We gotta buy some. Here, come over here and cast it. Yeah. I'm gonna cast right now, but I'm telling you, when you cast like this.
Oh.
Here.
Alright, hold on. There's my go back on.
Got one swan or two.
There we go.
I got this. which poles. Yeah, because I want to put this. I'm gonna put that. This one got a heavier weight and a lighter line. Get out further. That's the same weight, I just got it right or wrong. If you're looking on the ground for stuff, make some prescriptions. Come over. Make sure it goes over on the tree branch. See it's on the tree branch? Go outside the tree branch.
Alright.
Not better yet. Snap that tree branch off. Snap that tree branch off. Put the line up. And put it to the left.
Alright.
Now break the line. Break the branch. Yeah. Break it this way. Bend down, down, down. Snap it down. The whole branch, not that little piece. Give it here. Give me the branch. And break that more. Break it right there where the bend is at. Where the bend is at. You don't gotta just push it. Oh, see how I got my hand? I got both two hands. Break it. Now don't hit yourself in the face. Break it. Oh, that's good. Okay, let's find out the way from now. See that tip? Take the tip and put it over there. Grab the tip of the branch. The tip of the branch. Nope. The broken branch. The tip. Up above your finger. Up, 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 up. Take it over there. Move it over there. Move it right here. That's down here. So it right hooks on there so it doesn't mean it works. Just twist it off then. Break the branch off. Take it over there. of shit out there. Fucking fishing lines. I see fishing lines out here. My bike? And bushes out here. on down here, boy. Matt, bring the bikes down here. What y'all doing down here, man?
Nice little vest. Nice little mail.
Look at this fucking hook out of here. How you know it's a male?
You can tell by the size of the fish and the way he's shaped. Females are normally like bigger and fatter. That's like a skinnier little guy.
You put yours back?
Hmm?
Put yours back?
You want me to put it back?
So you put yours back?
Oh, yeah, man. Of course.
I hate to fuck his jaw up trying to get this fucking hook out of here.
Why, are we up him? We always throw him back.
I'm not throwing him back, but I just hate fucking his ass up right now.
Yeah.
Shit.
I got some pliers.
I can get it out, I just don't want to fuck him up.
Yeah. Grab like the front of that hook. Yeah, pull out.
Benjamin.
Perfect. Nice one.
I'm on camera here.
Dad's got you beat. You gotta catch up.
Oh, yeah.
Very good. All right, good look, Eric.
Good luck, guys. All right, thanks.
Come on, boy. Should have put the pole down. Put the pole down. I didn't even know he was on here. I just thought it was stuck in the mud or something. You hear me? Yo. Yo. Over here, man. That's why I told you to put the pole down. Yeah. Over here. I didn't even feel that. I said, I was like, what the hell? What's going on with this motherfucker? I see him running. Oh, there you go. frog or which one do? Want a frog or not? Cash like right over there, you know.